One of the things I'm noticing, you're not acknowledging that you was wrong for having that on the phone. You're supposed to cater to your woman, treat her like a queen. You proposed for a reason, bro.
No.
You did that for a reason. Don't throw that away so fast, man.
Pap, she ran. Don't put that on me.
She left. You know why? Because that shows that my woman ain't gonna tolerate me doing wrong.
No, it shows that you lack effective communication as an adult. That's what it shows.
In that case, if you're saying that about her, when she looked in your phone and seen that, that shouldn't have been a surprise.
Black love is my way of life, and it's all about men treating their family with respect. And that's something that Joe has to do. Even though Remy and I may have a little disagreement, I still treat her like the queen that she is.
It's not about Joe Budden no more. Now it's about the wife and the kids. The best thing you can give your child is mommy and daddy like this, bro. At least have that conversation with her.
I am. We owe it to each other.
That's it.